For joining us tonight, we are following developing news out of southwest Minnesota, where a man is dead and the BCA is investigating what it calls a use of deadly force incident. It happened just before 3 a.m. on a Brussels court in Marshall, about 90 miles northeast of Sioux Falls. Marshall police says that an officer was called out to the home for a domestic disturbance. When that officer got there, police say that they found a man stabbing a woman. Marshall police say that they then used a taser, and then the man was shot, but they did not say who fired the shots. The man died at the scene, and the woman was airlifted to a hospital in Sioux Falls. Police say that she is in critical condition. The BCA says that it'll release more details after its preliminary report. Police say that the stabbing wasn't random and that they don't think that the public is in danger.